Today, I have a breaking news to share from Australia. From 25th of November, the Australian government is introducing new pathways to permanent residency, PR, for temporary skilled sponsors, TSS, including Visa Subclass 482 holders, by removing the limit on short-term stream TSS visa applications and simplifying the process. Also, this can be processed as fast as 9 days. This is great news, as comparing this with other countries like UK still doesn't allow temporary workers to settle in the UK. Most of the MNCs like TCS, Cognizant, Wipro, Accenture, KPMG, and many more companies like that, they send many workers to Australia, say from India, Pakistan, Sri Lanka. I know many of my friends who are in Australia on Visa Subclass 482, and this will be good news for them as they can get their PR now on this visa, which was not the case before. Also, Australian government had put a limit on number of visas which could have been issued under Subclass 482. But again, remember that only companies with license can sponsor you this subclass 482 visa. Before I take you through the detail of this announcement, let's first understand what is Visa Subclass 482. Well, the Australian immigration system has more than 70 programs called subclasses. The subclass 482 visa is divided into 4 streams: the short-term stream, the medium-term stream, the labor agreement stream, and direct entry stream. This new update is for short-term stream and labor agreement stream. So if you want to know in more detail what changes have been announced, make sure to watch the video till the end. But before I start, if you want to study abroad in any of these countries, make sure to fill the Google form, as we are still accepting applications for the next intake. Hello guys, I'm Sarika and welcome to Your Knowledge Buddy. Did you know that I'm also available on Instagram, where I do post lots of regular updates? Yes, so make sure to connect with me soon and send me hello message on ID Your Knowledge Buddy. So without any further delay, let's begin with today's video. My agenda is to go through all the latest updates made by the Australian government on 3rd of November. Agenda 1 is key points from the new announcement. Number 1, removing limitation on number of visas applied by employer. Yes, the government plans to remove the limit on number of short-term stream TSS visa applications from 25th of November 2023. Number 2, nomination by sponsoring employers under subclass 186. So, employers can now nominate all TSS visa holders irrespective of stream for permanent residency, reducing the limitation faced by temporary skilled workers. Remember, your employer need to apply for employer nomination scheme because this is a sponsored route, and we are not sure at this stage if they will also update anything regarding the age. So they have updated all the information on the employer nomination scheme ENS subclass 186 visas now. Now, number 3 is removing the requirement for nominated occupations for the TRT stream to be assessed against a skilled migration occupation list. The nominated occupation will need to be listed in the Australian and New Zealand standard classification of occupation, which is called ANZ SCO, and the nominated workers will need to continue to work in the occupation nominated for their TSS visa. Number 4 and most important, you can get your PR now in 2 years if your employer submits your application as per employer nomination scheme ENS subclass 186. This is amazing guys, because in the UK we still don't have any route for 2 years PR. Now, they have also mentioned changes to the TRT stream nomination requirements are intended to apply to new ENS and regional sponsored migration scheme nomination applications and applications that are yet to be finally determined as of 25th of November 2023. So this announcement is appreciated by most of the people, as this reforms address previous limitations, offering more inclusive approach to PR for temporary skilled workers in Australia. Let's quickly move to agenda 2, which is what happens if your visa expires before 25th of November 2023. Well, you will need to travel outside of Australia to launch a 3rd short-term stream TSS application. Then only you can apply for permanent residency under the employer nomination scheme subclass 186. So, before I conclude today's video, I will say this is encouraging news for all my friends who are in Australia or who are planning to work in Australia, as there are different pathways to settle now. If you're excited about this news, give me a thumbs up in the comment section below. Also, by the way, do you know what course you should study to get a faster PR in Australia? If not, make sure to watch my previous video.